is the Chilobrachys hoohini. You can see now why it's not eating. The abdomen is pretty large. Looks like it's getting ready to molt pretty soon. Next to it is the male Armenia, who's just going absolutely insane. Just for the last few days, just every night trying to get out. Yeah, that's kind of it's kind of exciting to see the Hoohini out anyway. There's Devin. Looks like Devin would be ready for a meal. The serotonin still isn't out. There is stage spinifer. That's the normal evening for the Harpacteria pulchropes. Pulchropes. Still no molt. He's got to be close to get out there. Chilling out. Well, that was there's it. Grandma's old pulchropes. Pulchropes. Look how big. Another one needs the molt. Hopefully soon. There's Samira. Placelotheria species Thailand. He's inside. Oh no, he's over there on the log. Still didn't molt either. Nandu chromatis. There's the Afont pelmicabelli. Probably the laziest spider that I have. Doesn't do much at all. Also, oh man, let's see here. I don't know if you guys will be able to see. Oh no, it just went underneath. Phosphonae species Panama. That one needs a molt pad. It's pretty stretched out in the abdomen too, so here is, look at this too. Remember last night's video? There is the B. Smithy. I decided to go ahead and name it Pepper. And it is on the cricket. So that guy's got a little feed in. This one, Euaphla species red, right there, was eating. And not sure if this one partook in any of the cricket last night or not, but this little one is the next one to move into one of those. I'm gonna set up the enclosure for it this weekend. and go ahead and just move it out of that 50 dram vial into one of those paint jars. And let it go ahead and grow up in one of them. But yeah, look, I can see now, but this is what he's been like for the last few days. Just crawling around. There's that darkling beetle. I can never get that thing out of there. Every time I try, it kind of like hides. But he's not eating at all. Diablo. He's going out soon. So, alright. Quick nighttime video. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Have a good day, guys.